Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. After having been postponed, SpaceX launched their fourth mission of the year this morning with the launch of Starlink 710.
One, ignition. And liftoff. Falcon 9, go Starlink, go SpaceX.
The boost which launched this mission, B-1061, then landed successfully for the 18th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 2 FTS is saved.
Landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
This coming week, we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 637 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 15th at 12:27 a.m. UTC, or today, Sunday 14th at 7:27 p.m. EST. Also, this coming week, we can hopefully expect to see a crewed Dragon mission to the ISS. The AX3 mission is currently scheduled for Wednesday 17th at 10:11 p.m. UTC, or 5:11 p.m. EST. After the recent launch of their direct-to-cell Starlink satellite, SpaceX posted this cool picture utilizing the system. They said, "Texts between two phones sent through our direct-to-cell satellites in space." With another crew mission coming up soon, SpaceX posted this picture of the Dragon capsule. They said, "Dragon arrives at the hangar at pad 39A in Florida ahead of next week's Falcon 9 launch of AX3 to the space station." There was an article posted about another satellite that could launch on a Falcon 9 rocket. It says Europe may shift the launch of a Copernicus Earth observation satellite to SpaceX's Falcon 9 to avoid further delays in getting it into orbit. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site. Work continues around the orbital tank farm in preparation for Flight 3. Scrapping of the water tank and shell have been continuing at Starbase. Work continues on the expansion of the Star Factory production building. Here's a look at sections under construction inside Star Factory. You can see in the background that Tent 3 is being deconstructed. Looks like part of Mega Bay 2 has been damaged a bit. Some tanks were seen installed at Massey's test site. Starship Gazer posted some interesting information related to Starbase. It says, "New SpaceX restaurant, cafe, retail shops and grocery store near Starbase to be completed by December 2024. Ship 30 was seen rolled back to the production site from Massey's test site. Ship 31 continues to be worked on in the high bay. At some point, Ship 31 was moved out of the high bay. Ship 30 was then moved inside the high bay. Ship 32 was also moved out of the high bay to the rocket garden. Booster 12 recently underwent multiple cryogenic tests at Massey's test site." To finish up the video today, it looks like SpaceX have some temporary road closures for this coming week. They currently have temp closures for Tuesday 16th, Wednesday 17th and Thursday 18th. As always, I have to say thanks to both Sean Doherty and Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.